Police are in attendance at the Sandy Bay Newsagency where an armed robbery has taken place. Police have been able to confirm there were two male offenders wearing hoodies and masks and in possession of some unknown weapons. They left on foot into the Woolworths complex at Sandy Bay. It is unknown what, if any, property was stolen during the attempted robbery.